Yeah, we are going to compare the rates of effusion of two gases, neon and krypton. So we know that neon has a molar mass.